carrots. Alright, little demo. Test. Now, a little bit of exercise. Here we go. A couple laps, see if they race, but if not, I'm going to take a run to the beach. Alright, hopefully our sounds are all good now. Check, check, check. Going around Spa Francorchamps in Belgium. I like this course. It's a weird first uphill S where you can almost go full speed. I had to let off a little. If you get it right, you can go full speed there, and then a long straightaway. Braking at the 100. I broke too late because delay. Hello. No, it's on its way still. I know, crazy, huh?
Yeah.
Oh. That's why I didn't answer yesterday. I didn't even have a chance to pick up my thing. And right around then is when I got my delayed delivery thing.
But delay is one of the most important things.
I know. But I'm going to make it, I think. It's supposed to be here by 5, so hopefully it's. I'm going to hear Cowboy barking any second. Because I kind of want to go out for a little bit. Do you need something? Anything I can do for my dad?
Yeah, I have one thing. I got a call from, it said Utah something, and they left a message, and it was this lady from the IRS saying that she received, a request in March, and I just tried to call her back, and I left a message, but she didn't answer.
Okay.
So, I guess that's a good thing.
It's good that something's happening. Right. It's all right. It's good that they're reaching out. Now you have a chance to shoot a message over to what's her name and let her know they left a message and maybe to give you some advice. Good job. No, that's good. That's all I think good stuff.
Yeah, I hope
I don't have my phone, but if there's something, if you, I would, I mean, it doesn't sound like you're going to get them, but I would talk like this if you need me. But if it does, just call me back. I'll answer. Okay. Okay. Maybe just copy me on it too, and then.
Okay.
All right. Great.
I love you.
I know. I'll call you. Hopefully, I'll have it before you're done babysitting.
All right.
I love you. Bye. People are coming up. People are catching up, so that's good. Gotta get into a rhythm there. All right. Eyes up. You'll hear me say that a lot. It means look around the corner. So when you're breaking air, you're looking where you're aiming to go, not in front of your car. Close, let off just enough. All right, we'll see how I do on this one right here, first time through. Oh no, might be a penalty. Pretty good through there though.
Time through.
Check, 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 check. All right, let's see what we got. All right, once twice around, check, sound check, sound check. All right, let's see if we get any sound this time. Let's see if we can get this turn full speed. Nope, close. Tried to, but knew I wasn't gonna make it. Yep, there's my 5/10 second penalty for cutting that corner. Alright, better throw through the chicane. Gotta remember I have super sauce. They helped me there. Favorite section. I'm better at this section than most courses, right? Here. A little bit late on those, actually. Eyes up. Eyes up. That's what's happening. A little bit late because your eyes are not forward. Forward. Sloppy.